The last of the women's distance events on the track in London was the 5,000 metres, with the great Tirunesh Dibaba aiming for the unprecedented feat of winning both this race and the 10,000 at consecutive Olympics. As usual, her rivals included fellow Ethiopian Meseret Defar, who won this event in Athens in 2004, and the Kenyan champion Vivian Cheruiyot. The race started slowly, with Great Britain's Joe Pavey leading the way. With four laps remaining, Dibaba took the lead and raised the pace, with Defar never far behind. Soon the tempo was too great for all but the Africans, as six athletes led the way, three each from Ethiopia and Kenya. Coming into the last lap, Dibaba still led without managing to establish a break. And that would prove costly as Defar unleashed a blistering finish to run away from her long-time rival as Cheruiyot 2 climbed up the placings. In the end, it was an ecstatic Defar first across the line, with Cheruiyot second and Dibaba in third. Not the finish she wanted, but a great race nonetheless. So Meseret Defar of Ethiopia is the first woman to win the Olympic 5,000 metres title twice. Kenya's Vivian Cheruiyot added a silver to the bronze she won in the 10,000 metres. And bronze here went to the champion in the longer event, Ethiopia's Tirunesh Dibaba.
I'm very happy today. It's a great day for me. Since 2008, I've tried everything, but I wasn't able to do the Olympics. And now I won the Olympics, and it's a great day for me. I'm so, so happy today.
ብዙ ነገሮችን ነው ያሸነፍኩት ለኔ ዛሬ ልዩ ቀን ናት እኔ ይሄንን ኦሎምፒክ እንግዲህ ሶስተኛው ኦሎምፒክ እንደምሆነ
ይመጣ ኦሎምፒክ ኦሎምፒክ ቢፎር this is my third one I'm not sure if I'm going to do a fourth one so this means a lot to me god help me on this one I'm very very glad I'm very happy
እግዚአብሔር ረድቶኛል
I'm really happy for today because I've got a silver medal in the 5000 The other day I got a bronze medalist, but today I was feeling that I'm going to win, but it has happened. And it is because of the training. I had an injury. I didn't train well like the past years. So I think injury disturbed me a little bit, but I'm satisfied because at least I've achieved something, which is silver in my third Olympic. This is really precious to me.
I'm not really pleased today. I was in a good shape. I wasn't in a good form. And I wasn't feeling well as well. I was in medication when I'm running this one. And a little bit disappointed. In a way, I'm also happy because to finish it with a medal while I'm still on medication, it means something, but a little bit disappointed.